Listen to me. You just can't.
It's an evacuation order, sir. You remain here at your own risk.
We worked our asses off for you, and you're leaving?
Sir, you need to move.
Get your hands off me!
Thank you for that.
Didn't expect